What is up guys, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video I will be explaining how to get the duffel bag in GTA 5 online. This glitch is 100% solo. You will not need any friends to do this glitch. All you will need to do this glitch is the terabyte, and that is literally it. I also started recording this and recorded the full video, then at the end I realized that my mic was on mute. So there will be on-screen instructions until I find out that my mic was on mute. And yeah guys, if you like the video, please leave a like and subscribe, and let's get straight into this glitch.
Friendly advice from the woman who built your truck. You can use the system to source product or resupply any of your businesses. Doing that on the move should be a big time saver and money maker, alright? So log on and make use of it. You know what's easier than robbing a bank? Robbing bank robbers. And as luck would have it, there's a 211 on the police scanner, so we're in business. Okay, so that is a mini gun. Take it out quick and try not to get shot into chunks.
wrecking the thing.
I take it this isn't a social call. No problem. I'll get him off your back.
So, what you want to do from here is jump out. Glide down towards the mask shop. Make sure you don't have a helicopter, because if you die you will have to restart this whole bitch. So I am going to glide down towards the mask shop, and as soon as you get down to right to the entrance, you're going to want to quickly just spam right the D-pad. And here you go, as you see I did get it.
I'm pregnant again.
So what you want to do is edit saved outfits.
Oh, it'll be fine.
And you're going to just
the
save it to where you have it. So I am going to save my to right here, because this is the outfit that I'm on.
And I've narrowed the dad down to two guys.
And
just start knitting more baby socks, please, Mom. Bye.
If you go style and change back. There you go, guys. That is it. You have got the duffel bag.
Yeah, I got your email.
And yeah, look, that is literally all you need to do to get the duffel bag, guys. Yeah, if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new around here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.